Hello, fellow parents. It's Kathy with Street Grace, and I hope everyone is safe and well during these unprecedented times. Unfortunately, even during these times, trafficking is still occurring, so it's important that we remain engaged by educating ourselves on this crime. With that being said, I want to take a moment to debunk some common myths. Myth number one, trafficking only happens to kids in troubled homes. This is most certainly a myth, as we know that sex trafficking does not discriminate and can target any home. Myth number two, the risk of a child being trafficked is decreased if they are at home with their parents. This may have been true before the age of social media, internet, and online gaming. Because of increased access, our kids are at risk even if parents are at home, if we don't take the proper measures to protect our children. Myth number three, there is nothing anyone can do to stop trafficking. This is a myth. By watching this video and educating yourselves, you have taken the first step to eradicate human trafficking. And there are many other ways to get involved. For more information, visit our website and follow us on all of our social media platforms at Street Grace. Remember, we have a moral obligation to take care of our kids because children are priceless.